blood will satiate you.
Supreme Knights headed your way.
They're onto our plan.
Still can't find Arkin on the security grid. He's vanished.
Me and HK will handle those knights. Whatever it takes, get the gravestone flying.
Be ready to run when I give the word. Don't get reckless.
Me? Never. The droid? No promises.
Commentary. I am programmed for self-restraint. Usually.
We'll get this done. You do the same.
Token guard. ship for launch.
Music to my ear!
Everything parley and go!
We have unfinished business.
Thank you.
Strong. You need my power. Only together can we strike him down.
I'm ready to finish him. Now.
Aboard all ships in the spire's proximity have been neutralized.
You won't win, Father! I will destroy you!
You become?
The gravestone's free! Get back or get left!
I've got you.
Thank you.
one. Challenge accepted and met. Better now. Challenge accepted and met. That's the end of that one.
Want to hurt you.
I liked you better when you were dead.
Scorpio, get us in the sky!
in that blockade.
I know.
The Omnicannon isn't ready. We can't shoot our way out.
I know.
Fire.
I know! Hyperdrive's locked in.
I was never worried.
She's holding together nicely, Captain.
The gravestone suffered minor hull damage. This would have been avoided had I been allowed full access to the mainframe.
Minor hull damage, or you commanding an unstoppable alien warship? Decisions, decisions.
Hey, you dying? Can I have your stuff?
What?
Understood.
Help us.
Then the Outlander escaped.
An unexpected setback, but I learned much today. Father's power has changed. It's weaker.
Mother, let me live. I'm going to kill her.
Easy, easy. Your body went through quite an ordeal. We weren't sure you'd ever wake up.
Weird thing is, we couldn't find a scratch on you. Not even inside.
I used Valkorion's power to fight Arkhan. It was stressful.
Whatever strength he gives you, he's taking something away when you draw on it.
What happened while I was out?
The gravestone is safe. But I lost some crew back on Asylum. If Senya hadn't saved the day, it would have been a lot worse. Len can't stop thanking her. It's gotten embarrassing. I still don't trust Senya. She was there when it mattered.
I always will be.
We did suffer another loss. I assume you were present when HK...
Arkhan destroyed his body. Completely. But if his personality matrix was copied to a memory core...
It wasn't. He always said he didn't want to live forever.
The HK unit was an inferior design. He was always destined to become scrap.
I will deactivate you.
Lana told us this all started when Heskel summoned you.
Heskel's dead. He's the one who brought Arkhan to Asylum. Said it was destiny.
And the other Scions?
He claimed they're still on our side. They'll find us when the time's right.
With allies like them, we don't need enemies.
If we're done depressing each other, how about sharing the good news?
The Battle of Asylum showed the galaxy Zakuul isn't invincible. My contacts in the core worlds have thrown their support behind us, behind you. You're about to become the leader of an alliance dedicated to bringing down the Eternal Throne once and for all. Everyone's waiting on a planet called Odessen. If you're up for it, we should say hello.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Here we go again.